Hi everybody, Dr. Qazi over at Qazi Cosmetic Clinic in Irvine, California. And today I did my HD lift. This is a PDO thread lift on this patient. I started doing it on the left-hand side on her already. I'm going to do the right side. You can watch that right now. We could see if you could come along over here. You can see the difference if you look straight on, especially. You can see one side is lifted quite well already. This has gotten tighter. This has gotten more lifted. And, you know, there is some swelling due to lidocaine. There's some pale areas right here as well due to that lidocaine, that anesthesia. But otherwise, you could already see quite a good lifting effect. Over the next 4 weeks, it's going to continue to improve. So what we're going to do right now, I'm going to do it on this side over here. And we'll bring the chair down. And you could see that I essentially have a few spots where I'm going to be entering. It's going to be tucked near the hairline. And then what we'll do is we'll use a large 19 gauge barbed thread, which will actually pull back that loose skin. It's a pretty good thick thread to really do that. So what we're going to have right now, I already made my entry points. So this is right here. These are the threads. So you see right here, and it has these tiny little barbs on there. And what that does is it hooks into the skin and helps pull it back. So what you usually have to do, I like to keep it near the hairline, and so that way people don't actually notice this. And then, yeah, you want your assistant to pull back as much as possible because you want to keep it in the same plane. And keep pulling back over here, please. Yep, there we go. And as you get closer to the mouth, it gets a little painful. But you can see I put some numbing there too to help out with that. So remove that there. And then this next one that I'm going to be placing, I'm actually going to do it in a diagonal process here to actually give us some more support. So a lot of times physicians have said to me that, you know, they've had problems with threads before and they don't love using them. A lot of the problem actually is because they're not in the right plane or they're not using the right threads. More likely though, they're not in the right plane when they're doing these.
Someone's asking if it works on skinny faces.
It does work on skinny faces. It could work on almost any kind of face. I just have to have the right kind of skin quality to do this. The skin quality is actually the biggest thing. And that's why I usually, for patients that come in here, they ask me if they could do this. I turn down a lot of people because I like using these big, thick threads on people to get the best optimal result. And if I can't use thick threads, I just prefer not to do that. I prefer you getting surgery. Or, you know, if you're at a certain age where you just have skin quality that's not great, we may have to do some lasers, microneedling, things of that nature if you really don't want to do surgery before we could do this. Because you really want to improve your skin quality. So what's nice is that you could do this and then over time, these particular threads, these big thick ones that I have right here, their own studies show that it lasts about 18 to 24 months. And so that's a long time, but more importantly, it actually stimulates collagen production. And that collagen production actually lasts for a long time. And we're there. So you can see as we pulled out, you see some of those barbs right there. Reason why is actually I don't want to go all the way into the mouth area. So I stopped right here at the corner of the mouth to help lift. So yes, patients can be completely awake, no anesthesia needed, other than some local anesthetic to help numb. But you can see that this procedure goes pretty quick, and so you don't really have to worry too much about pain. And then I like to do another one. A lot of times people stop with this, especially if the concern is these marionette lines. But, you know, you also have some sagging over here, too. So I'll do that as well. Sometimes what you have to do on top of this is a little bit of neck lipo, as well as some skin tightening, which I sometimes recommend. So at the same session, I'll do the thread lift, and then we'll go and do some skin tightening and neck lipo. And we're good. I know it gets painful. As you get closer to the chin area, there's a bunch of nerves over there. So we're good though. So you get pulled that over here. And then you'll see, as we're doing this, a couple things. First, I'm going to pull on this here. So you'll see that I'm pulling. Let's pull. And then so over the next few weeks, actually even the next few months, it'll just continue to get better and better as that collagen synthesis occurs. Sometimes it takes about 3 months to actually start seeing full optimal results. But you do see instantaneous results as well. So when I do it, you know, people always say, oh, can I do this right before a wedding, things like that. I usually like to recommend waiting because there is going to be some internal swelling, a little bit of internal bleeding, very minimal, but it does cause a little bit of unevenness. So I do recommend waiting about 2 weeks at least before doing this before a big event. Usually almost nobody of mine ever has significant bleeding or bruising or anything like that that I've ever had. But, you know, it's always a possibility. So I always say recommend let's wait a little while before doing it. You don't want to be nervous at a big party or anything like that. So what we'll do here is I'll pull this up and then I'll show you how I cut it. Basically, the way I cut this is actually we're going to be going towards the skin right there and make a little cut, and now it's gone. Thread's gone. And so you'll see that there's this little tiny little hole there that closes very quickly, closes within about a day or two. And you know, usually what ends up happening is that there's just maybe a little bit of a bruise here, but so close to your hairline, nobody ever notices or complains. So obviously you clean up the skin first, make sure everything's completely sterile for any doctors watching, but you know, it's a procedure you could definitely do while awake, very minimal pain, if any. And you can combine this with other things. Like I said, you could do this with neck lipo, you could do this with internal skin tightening, all sorts of different things that you could do. And then I just kind of give a massage to lock it up into place some more. And now she has a sleeker jawline, she has a more lifted cheek. And then again, over the next few weeks, it's going to get better and better. All right, thank you, everybody. Thanks for watching.